think these memories belong to Min's comrades. They willingly risked their lives for each other, determined to have an honorable death.
There's never any glory in death, just death. Still, at least he can find comfort knowing their deaths were not entirely in vain. And we managed to avenge them. Let's get out of here.
Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance. Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
Angel, these are...
You must recognize them. I don't think anyone blamed you. They just accepted their fate.
I see. Then I'll have to do my part. As a survivor. I won't be able to achieve anything grand, but... Thank you, Angel. You took a load off my mind.